Terry Campese doest know if his body can stand up to the rigors of another game, and if it can, a Canberra Stadium farewell was a good way to say goodbye. The Italian 5/8 went out busted but did his family and friends proud as the Azzurri bowed out of the Rugby League World Cup with a 38-10 defeat to Fiji on Friday night. It could bring down the curtain on a stellar career that took Campese to two World Cups, the cauldron of State of Origin, and of course a pair of Canberra Raiders Cup titles. The Queanbeyan Blues captain coach will make a decision on his playing future come pre-season training in January, having finished the World Cup battered and bruised. Campese says his left ankle is gone, his right calf is gone, and laughed his new boss is going to be hating him as he limps around when he starts his new job on Monday. But the reward far outweighs the agony for the former Raiders captain. It was just a good way to say goodbye, playing in the World Cup for your heritage country, and seeing all your mates and family friends come out and support, Campese said. It's one of those things that you don't want to let them down. I went out busted but I still think I did them proud. Campese says the pride he felt in playing for Italy eclipsed his lone Kangaroos test, when he played for Australia in the 2008 World Cup, before an eye injury brought his tournament to an abrupt halt. The chance to play for Italy gave the former New South Wales Blues representative a chance to honour the life of his aunt Karina Campese, who died on the eve of the World Cup. He belted out every word of the Italian national anthem, something every Italian debutant is forced to do when they first go into camp, in his family's honour. And at the ripe old age of 33 he even put himself through a half-time fitness test to try to get through what could be his final game as his calf began to fail. I was young then, in 2008, I didn't understand or did appreciate what I had, Campese said. I think now that I am not a professional athlete or I have to work on the Monday to Friday, I think now I appreciate what I had a lot more. I think it probably meant more to me today to get out there and to say thanks, and now appreciate what I did have. That's what hurts a lot when guys retire or give up the game, not being around your mates every day, and that's why a lot of blokes struggle. I was just grateful for the opportunity and it's something that I'll definitely remember forever. There's a lot that goes behind it, why you want to play for the country and you want to do them proud. For all those doubters, they can go get stuff to be honest. Italian coach Cameron Ciraldo says Campese did himself really proud in getting through 57 minutes with a grade 1 calf tear, an injury that usually takes about 21 days of rehabilitation before play. Campese says managing to play through the pain on a 6-day turnaround was almost impossible, but he had to give it his best shot for two reasons. 1, it was his final chance to play at Canberra Stadium, and 2, the physio said if I get through the whole 80 minutes he'd give me his house.